800 na hata ilikuwa kidogo.
Gani?
800 ama 900?
I doubt so. When television station.
Good morning, guys. Good afternoon. Good evening, depending where you're watching me from. Yeah, it's Mom Ellie here with another video. If you are new here, thank you so much for stopping by, and please subscribe to this channel, like, comment, and hit that the notification bell so that when I upload a video, you will be the first one to be notified, guys. So this is me. I'm on my way to the hospital, and this is my first clinic, antenatal clinic. They usually say that as soon as you notice that you are pregnant, you should start your antenatal clinic, guys. But for me, it was a process. I had to adjust and digest all the journey, because as you watch my previous video, is that I was not prepared and I was not planning to be pregnant. So from the moment I realized that I was pregnant, I was just I was in a process of accepting. Yeah, and this is my first clinic at 23 weeks. Yes, guys, you can imagine, guys. But God is faithful. So far, so good. And this is my urine. So they have to do some tests. Yeah. After the clinic appointment, I was very, very hungry. And I had to look for something to eat, guys. So we went for a nyama choma and some ugali, and it was very yummy. I really enjoyed myself, guys. The food was very good, very, very good. After all that, I went straight back home and started cooking for dinner. That is chapati and some chicken. Please enjoy the video, guys. kelvin.
Nani?
Alituliza yangu kwa 800 na hata ilikuwa mbaya kidogo.
Gani?
800 ama 900?
Television stations.
Ndiyo.